And we're back playing more Final Fantasy VII Remake. So last time we got through all of chapter 14, and we're now ready to go on to the next chapter. So we just finished turning in the last quest. And I think we need to fast travel over. Oops, this one. Oh, right, I have to go to the. Yeah. Whoops, gotta get back into this. Yeah, this place. This was the l last chapter that had side quests. Like a lot of side quests, and after this, we're on rails till the very end of the game. So let's head out of Sector 6 into Sector 7. There's a big
Ready to
ass
do
wall we
this?
gotta get over.
Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon.
Yep, we're doing it. Let's go.
So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met, but that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but.
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey, no one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Okay. Very solemn music.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Oh yeah, look at all this. Oh, a dog.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay.
Are you hurt? Can you stand?
Fuck.
Damn it! Not again!
Why did this have to happen?
Who knows how long we'll be safe here?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Okay.
Just try to be careful.
Let's get topside. Whoa, looks different. It's like the inside of a building. Oh. Oh, and the bench is different. Okay, we're good. Let's ascend.
Give him hell.
Ooh. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Allow me.
Wind. Oh, this music.
How? Going in.
In this game. I don't understand. How did we get up this high already? Okay. Wow, that looks so cool. And we gotta climb all the way up. Check all around this.
Let's do this!
Copy.
Drake's waiting.
Give it all you got.
Wind. All the wind.
Calling wind.
About damn time. Okay. That'll be 2 seconds.
How? Let's finish this.
There. Yeah.
keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach. So that's where we have to climb?
What if it comes apart while we're up there?
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now.
True. Oh, they're up there already. Whoops.
It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
Let's do it. All right. Got it.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
So cool. Nailed it.
Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
To stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
On to the radio.
Hunter 2-2! Respond, damn it!
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' Avalanche making us put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Oh. Ropes as well. Bar? Oh, it's fucking rail. Highway.
Not this guy again.
Come on, we need to get inside.
Oh, okay, he's dumb.
Use our grappling guns to get up there. Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice. I got this.
Roar!
Going in.
Suppressing!
Gotta be careful.
Wait.
I've got to
cover. Yes.
Applying first aid!
keep it together.
Guess it's my turn.
They'll be coming for us now.
Where the hell would be in subtle?
Okay, with that little sit, I'm gonna take a short break. I will be back in a few minutes. Okay. We're ahead on our way up. This looks precarious.
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Where are you looking, my dude? Huh. Ooh, okay. One sec, let's check this out. Oh shit, crumbling. Yeah, okay.
I see a rope hanging off the top there.
Okay. Stairs. Stairs. Stairs it is. Way. Okay. Okay, but now I want to know what's up there. Oh, there is something up here, perhaps. Oh. Wrong. Okay. The lighting is so nice. This fucking, oh my god. That's all from the plate falling. Ooh, big boy. Music is so good.
Let's do it right.
Something I'm missing. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. What? Okay, no, that was right. Oh.
Some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going today.
Yeah. Now there's wind.
Look down. You can do this. Look down. Just keep going. Don't look down. Don't look down.
Coming through.
Chest though. Oh, there's rope here. View. Trying to get them all three not transparent. Didn't work.
Give them hell.
I'm gonna enjoy this. Yeah! I'm counting on you.
Good luck.
Hang back. Don't overdo it.
I got it.
Taking over.
Move me out.
That's right.
Nothing to it.
Okay, alright. Oh, he's quick getting up. Watch me just die here. Get a dispel.
Watch yourself.
Let's do this.
Oh no, Barret might die right here.
Let's kick it up.
I won't give up. Oh, that guy's Oh, he's not. Okay. He's flying around.
Finish it!
Doing team. Cool shot.
Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? Gotta love
it. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, coach.
Save, why not? Oh man. Looks like the sun's actually going down too.
Cloud.
Oh, yeah.
I guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah, we will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
High-speed aerial weapon manufactured by Shinra's Advanced Weaponry Division. Okay, melee lightning and wind attacks rapidly fill its stagger gauge, but long range and magic attacks. Okay. Limiter override. Melee lightning and wind.
Deal with that.
Focus thrust from here? Oh, yeah.
Take him down.
Let's do this.
Give it all you got.
I don't have, is his name Odin? No. The lightning guy. Don't have him. Okay, whatever.
Don't hold anything back!
Slight effect. Okay, but I don't want to be in that beam. Like a nuke. Okay. Ooh, it's going. It's going around. Okay, it's just part of the fight now. Not a lot of damage.
Let's try that again.
Yes, it's my turn.
Music with the phase. Phase change. So good. Is very scary.
Come on.
she's done again. I'm trying to wake her up, but I think she's... That's how it gets ya. Oh, it didn't get her. Now it's after me. Never in doubt.
Now what?
Shit!
Oh, shit. His hand is so big.
There's such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Let's fucking go, man. Yes. There it is. It's epic.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Okay, I'm gonna stop there, and then next time we will infiltrate Shinra.